Hi, this is Rashid Khan. I'm a professional golfer of India. I've been playing on tour for the last 10 years. My first memory with golf was with my uncle's Makboot. He took me to the golf course the first time. There was a captain at the golf course. He saw me hitting one and he's got a good swing. So he told my uncle, why don't you, let him start playing golf? But ये नहीं पता था कि आगे चल के professional भी खेलना है. उस time पे सिर्फ एक enjoyment था, जो अभी तक I think मैं carry out कर रहा हूँ. एक बार मेरे को अंकल ने सिर्फ एक चीज़ बोली थी. He's like के राशिद, work really hard on the golf course. You need at least 8 to 10 hours. Get yourself in a stage where you can say के okay, I'm gonna go and win on Asian tour. I decided to turn professional after Asian Games. वो चीज़ था जिसके लिए मैंने काफ़ी प्रैक्टिस करी, जिसके लिए मैंने 2 साल वेट भी करा. एंड उस टाइम पे वो एक चीज़ करने की वजह से मेरी गेम और इम्प्रूव हो. I remember my first international tournament when I was representing India was Malaysia, AJGTC, Asian Junior Golf Team Championship. And after that, I started representing my country. Saying I went to play DLF, that Indian Open. All 4 days you have to be focused, you have to be confident. So those two things comes with your practice, how you prepare yourself for an tournament. So I was pretty much okay. It's just that I didn't get access to the golf course where a lot of people were getting it, but I wasn't, which makes a lot of difference. They just care about a medal, but they don't care about a player, where he's practicing or what all he's preparing and how he's preparing for the next tournament.
We've been very, very fortunate because we were members of a club and we've had the opportunity to basically inherit the game. But for somebody like Rashid, who's an absolute outsider, and he could not at that time afford to play the game. And the kind of politics involved with keeping better players out, this is an absolute disgrace to the sporting fraternity in this country. But he's beaten the odds and he's right now the highest ranked Indian in the world. That says a lot. The journey's been amazing and I think he's got a very, very bright future right now. I think he's just teething. He's got about 20 years of golf in him.
हमारी कंट्री में इतना पोटेंशियल है और इतने प्लेयर्स हैं जो आगे जाके अच्छा कर सकते हैं. लाइक बिकॉज उनके पास हार्डवर्क के अलावा और कोई चीज़ है ही नहीं. बाकी कंट्रीज की तरह नहीं है कि यार यू हैव टू स्टडी ऑल्सो एंड यू हैव टू प्ले गोल्फ. और देन यू हैव टू बी इन अ सिचुएशन वेयर यू डोंट प्ले गोल्फ, यू कैन स्टार्ट वर्किंग. हमारे यहाँ पे इतना नहीं है. हमारे यहाँ पे अगर आप किसी को बोलोगे कि यार आपको 10 घंटे प्रैक्टिस करनी है गोल्फ कोर्स में मई और जून में भी, विल डू इट. तो हमारे पास वो है, प्रैक्टिस करने वाला बंदा है, बट प्रैक्टिस वो करेगा कहाँ वो नहीं. तो गोल्फ कोर्सेज पे अगर सिर्फ मेम्बर्स खेलेंगे और सिर्फ कॉर्पोरेट इवेंट्स होंगे और किसी को कोई इतना सपोर्ट नहीं होगा, तो वो खेल कहाँ पे सकते हैं. आई स्टिल रिमेंबर दैट डे, जापान में एक टूर्नामेंट था एशियन एमेचर, जिसमें विनर को अगस्ता में एंट्री मिलती है. इट्स लाइक ओके, आई ट्राई माई बेस्ट एंड आई मिस द कट. सो आई कॉल्ड माई अंकल फ्रॉम देयर ऑन एंड आई रिमेंबर आई वॉज क्राइंग एट दैट टाइम. व्हेन आई वॉज एमेचर ऑल्सो आई वॉज क्राइंग. सो He picked up the phone. He's like, "What happened?" It's like, "Listen, मेरा गेम खराब हो गया है. मैंने एशियन गेम्स नेक्स्ट मतलब वीक है, 3-4 दिन बाद ही ये था. Like, listen, वो बहुत खराब है, मेरे को नहीं पता है ना. उसने इसलिए बट वाई यू कराइंग. Like, listen, मैं यहाँ टूर्नामेंट खेलने आया, मिस कट. सो इज लाइक राशिद, दीज थिंग विल कम. देर विल बी अ टाइम वेयर यू गोना मिस लॉट ऑफ कट्स. इज लाइक राशिद, अप एंड डाउन हर किसी की लाइफ में आएंगे. ऐसा नहीं है कि तुम एक टॉप पे हो तो तुम उधर ही रहोगे. इज लाइक जा टूर्नामेंट खेल के आ. कह रहा जैसा भी रिजल्ट हो कोई दिक्कत नहीं है. मैं गया खेल के आया. वी प्लेड, वी फिनिश सेकेंड. बट एट वन स्टेज आई वॉज स्टैंडिंग इन अ प्लेस एंड आई वॉज टॉकिंग टू माई सेल्फ अबाउट वन थिंग ओनली. look at the difference between Korea and us. I'll say till 2014, I played the good golf. Like I was third in an order of merit where people were like, they, you know, when you go on tour, being India number one amateur for 3 years, there were people who were like, you know, amateur mein koi pressure nahi hota. They are not playing for money. They are not playing for you know, anything else. We'll see how Rashid survived on PGTI. Because it's gonna be like ke wahi level par ek over pe kat jata hai. So I get to know about that through my friends because they turned professional 2 years back. I can give them an answer. But right now, I'll be, you know, I'll let my club do the talking. I played first tournament, I finished 35th. Second tournament after two rounds, I was leading. So I told my friend, I'm like, listen, this is the answer for them who were, you know, commenting that Rashid won't do anything.
The first advice from my side would be, you know, just go out there and, you know, try different things on the golf course. When you're practicing differently on the range, which you can try on the golf course, but you can't just go there and, you know, try the shot which you haven't practiced a couple of months or years the way you have been playing. Stay focused on the golf course. Think about the score. Like, you end of the day have to beat the golf course, not anyone else. Just keep it simple. Give yourself more chance, like what I do on the golf courses. So that's it. Golf, it's my passion, you know, and the best thing about this is that even a sport is different every single day, and it's just not gonna be same. You're gonna be in a different spot, you know, different mindset. It's just that it gives you a lot of you know, mysterious thing about golf, and yeah, best part is, you know, you're getting paid for the sport which you know, love playing.
Golf has been a big part in my life, which has changed my entire career and my entire lifestyle.